When I was a little kid, I was always interested in the arts, and I started expressing myself, you know, just sunshines and waves and ocean and fish while growing up in Norway. So I have always been drawing, and it just developed more into a passion as I got older. But when I was 12, I knew that I wanted to be an artist. I've never been formally trained within the arts. It's just always been a hobby and a passion of mine. But I had some mentors when I grew up who complimented me and guided me a little bit, just as friends or friends of my parents. And I took part in groups where we had models. We had to do really short sketches that were quick. That fascination just took me on a whole adventure. And I taught myself, just gradually. I mostly draw female nudes, in large part because I'm a woman myself. And I was a competitive swimmer when I grew up. So I was around a lot of beautiful, fit women, young women. And I also found that the female form is more interesting, it's more complex. It has the curves you can play with. And a man is just more rugged, and it's nice to draw and paint men too. But I think generally speaking, women just tend to be my favorite. I think for the most part, I see myself as an emotional expressionist. That seems to be what people, how they describe my art, because I do portray emotion and it's very expressive, but it's not necessarily entirely photographic. When I grew up, one of the most influential artists in my life was Edvard Munch, the Norwegian artist, very famous. And he created the Scream, you know, so we all know him. And he inspired me a lot because of his, I think it was more the shapes of his artwork. And he spoke a lot, he had a lot of emotion behind it. And I was very interested in portraying that emotion behind my own artwork. I prefer pencil because it's easy to do. I can bring it with me wherever I go. So let's say I'm by a lake, and I see children play, and I'm sort of just sitting in a moment, and I get inspired. I can pick up that block of paper and then just start drawing something that comes to my mind or that I feel I want to express. And it's so easy, I can do that anywhere. And I also love the simplicity of the shading of pencil against the white. But I also really enjoy painting in oils because of the texture and because it's like it's gooey and the color sort of expresses something entirely different again. Often when I start creating one of my pieces, I can stare at a big blank canvas, have my brushes in hand or a pencil, and I try to not even be in what it is I'm trying to create. I try to just like start to draw lines and things, and then I sort of see what develops from that, because if I have this regimented idea of what I'm going to produce, usually it ends up, you know, failing. So I keep an entirely open mind until I see something take shape. And often it's something very different than what I planned. My goal for the future is to keep on doing the best that I can with my artwork and just try the best I can to reach people and share and try to support good causes. And yeah, do good work. I want to do good things.